Now we meet Storm, whose mutant ability to control weather itself is still not completely understood.